Hey guys, Osman here, and I realized I don't think I've done like a vlog video on this channel, so, and all of my old channels are vlog channels, so I figured why not at least do one vlog on this channel. While I'm riding scooter, I need to stretch my legs. My hair is a mess. Cause I've been inside all day. It's cool. I've been sitting down all day because today's test day. So we're during test, we're not allowed to get up until everybody's done. In PE, we play dodgeball. In dodgeball, I'm one of those players that just kind of stays back in the back and then catches the balls nobody else catches and then runs up, throws it, and then shoots back. I'm not like one of those who stay up front and are constantly getting balls thrown at. Guys, I now have 7 subscribers. I know that's not a lot, but I've been on YouTube. So I don't know how long now, and 7 subscribers means a lot to me. As you can see, I'm riding my scooter. Those 7 subscribers, if you want me to do vlogs regularly, just comment below and I'll be glad to do them. I mean, they're easy to do. My house is built on a little hill, so I'm gonna ride up to the top of the hill, and then I'm gonna ride all the way down. So I'm riding up. And then I'm gonna keep my angle like that, and then I'm gonna get max MM speed! Alright guys, that's as fast as I wanna go with the phone. And this is actually really fast. It may not look fast, but it is real fast. Guys, for some reason I feel like I'm being watched. Something in my backyard, but I just let the dogs out, so that may be it. But today was Groundhog Day, and the groundhog saw his shadow, which is 6 more weeks of winter. I had to think for a second. Guys, I recently got in a major bike crash. I'll show you. Oh, I'm all wrapped up. I got a huge cut. So, just strolling around outside. Not really much to talk about. I mean, on February 9th, I'm getting braces, so I'll do a pre-recorded video the day before. But I'll do a pre-recorded video the morning before. I'll do a pre-recorded video on February 8th. Now, I'll actually do a... If my mom takes me, I'll vlog in the car, and then I'll end the vlog. And then once I got my braces off, I'll vlog on my way. high school, show you off my braces and everything. And then that'll come up after school because orthodontist is about 20 minutes away from school, so I won't have time to upload it. So there will be two videos, two bars coming out on February 9th. So make sure you have notifications on, keep an eye out for those, because I'm going to look freaking stupid. I just hadn't done a video in a while. Wait, no, I did a vlog yesterday. I know it was called PlayStation Marathon, but eventually I had to go eat dinner and I had to stop. So I ended it and I ended up only playing 2 games. The birds just scared the freaking crap out of me. If you want me to do some more PlayStation games, Rocket League, Overwatch, Infinite Warfare, Modern Warfare Remastered, Black Ops 3, Fortnite Battle Royale, Madden 17, which I suck at, definitely comment. I would do Uncharted, but have cuss words, so I'm not doing it. Comment down below and I will do them. I'll be glad to. I like playing PlayStation games. I mean, I'm a gamer. I'm a gamer, I'm a vlogger. Pretty much every time I'm doing something, it has something to do with electronics. But if I'm not vlogging, I'm out here riding my bike or riding my scooter. I'm always listening to music, so that involves electronics. So I'm sorry, there's like 2 black lines on the screen. I'm recording with a iPhone 6S, so there's gonna be black lines on the screen, it's not gonna be full screen. Neat. Yeah, that's about all I have to talk about. I'll see you guys probably tomorrow on another vlog. I'm thinking about doing daily vlogs. Bye!